I got it. How can we do better weight distribution? Sit right in the middle. It's no fun though. Unless you want to. We could do that, yeah. Let's try that. How much do you weigh, Gabe? Like 180? Let's get it nice and easy too. Hey Joel, sometimes I like to just say two. Two more! Nice and easy forward. Stop! Did that make you pretty cold? Sorry. I'm really working on seeing up the waves right now. That's what I'm practicing. Now I might call the left side back. Or something. Forward! Stop! Forward! Stop! Yeah. Forward two! Forward! Stop! Forward two. Left side back. Stop. Now, get ready for turbulence. Don't fall out. Oh my god! Left side back! Forward! Oh my god! Stop! Oh my god! Forward two! Good job, boys! That was good stuff. Knee grinder is a big boss. There's some big ones right at the end. I was like at a that angle. Past the 45. Forward nice and easy. You guys see that? That angle right at the end? I teed up to that one. Like we were pointed at that rock.
Yeah.
But that wave wasn't there. Yeah, I saw that. Relax.
We went right over that huge boulder.
We did?
Yeah,
that was the one that went right under you?
Yeah.
It wasn't quite under us, but any farther to the left and we would have really gone down the drop.
There was one wave that was
Alright. Joe, you want me Racehorse Ben?
Yeah.
Alright. Let me see it. Leave your paddle. Oh my god, the raft. You better jump off in the water for that one. See how deflated it is? There were two that I definitely didn't tee up properly, but they weren't that big, so. Thanks. Yeah, it's all on video. That's what Guybers is gonna be like.
Yeah.
Three times longer. You're not going, are you? I'm getting ready. Absolutely smart decision. How many uppers have you done at this club? One that was about his hip height,
yeah.
And it was over there.
Yeah. I think we're pretty good on flips with me up front. And
well, you have to high side. Like, if your side starts going down and you see me, you have to jump over here.
We're not
gonna have
this.
No, we're not flipping this way. Let's see right there.
But what happened to the gap is exactly what I thought was gonna happen.
To you? Or to me? I would pull over towards you.
No, he bailed.
So he just got jockeyed around because he wasn't properly seated.
Yeah.
He was right here.
But I was gonna get popped. And I was gonna hit that.
Wait, on the Meyer Rock when you dove? Oh. My rock is where my dad dove out. And then I got my dad back in right about here. it was okay. Can you dove out? You dove out.
I dove out. Like, I was clear as the shit. Probably perfect form, too.
It was. This is pure rocks when it's low flow. It's horrible.
Yeah.
Go for it. Oh my god. The rocks are so flat. Yeah. You can feel it bending under me.
Yeah.
It's because we didn't,
hot in the sun right there.
Wow.
Yeah, definitely in the water.
Wow.
Cold water, hot boat.
Remember to say stop. Remember to say stop. And then, the two main things to work on are getting the proper angle before you stay forward and keying up the wave. And don't be afraid to use us. Left side forward, right side back, whatever it may be. Sat there for like 90 seconds, just twirling clockwise. It was really fun. And then I tried it once and I didn't make it. More left angle.
There you go.
There we go. That's good. Nope, we gotta keep going. Left. Now we're drifting back to the right. Would be so bad to get out, especially right here.